In this video, I will show you a free synthesizer VST plugin called Tunefish, which offers over 80 free synthesizer sounds. This plugin is available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. This plugin includes 2 ADSRs, 2 LFOs, 7 audio effects that can be stacked together, and tons of audio controls. So in this video, I'm going to show you how the plugin works, demo it sounds, and show you how to install the plugin. Hey music creators, I'm Mark V at hiphopmakers.com, a website that finds the best free plugins, software, and samples to help music creators create. Tunefish is a free virtual analog synthesizer VST plugin by Brain Control available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. When you click the drop-down menu at the top, you can see the full list of all the available presets. This plugin offers tons of controls to customize the sound. The built-in audio effects include a flanger, delay, EQ, chorus, distortion, and more. The filters include a low pass, high pass, and band pass filter. At the bottom, you can see the LFO and ADSR controls. The plugin offers a clean interface and is very easy to use. So let's check out the sounds. There are a lot of presets available, so I'm going to play a couple that stood out to me. I'm going to install the plugin in FL Studio on Mac. So if you're using Windows, the process may be a little different. I also recommend having FL Studio closed when you're installing new plugins. The plugin comes in multiple file formats. I'm going to use the .component file format. I'm going to start by going to File, click New Finder Window. I'm going to click Macintosh Hard Drive, Library, Audio, Plugins, Components. Then I'm going to drag the file into the folder. I'm going to enter my password. I'm going to close this folder. I'm going to open FL Studio. I'm going to click Add and then Manage Plugins. I'm going to click Find Installed Plugins. I'm going to type in the plugin name. It's right here. I'm going to click the star icon to favorite it. I'm going to close this window. I'm going to click Add again. You can see the plugin right here. If you're on a Mac, you may get this error message. It says the developer cannot be verified. Click Cancel, and you can see the plugin did not load. I'm going to go to Apple, System Preferences, Security and Privacy, and you can see a warning message here. I'm going to click Allow anyway. I'm going to close this window. I'm going to go to Add again and click the plugin name and then click Open, and you can see the plugin has loaded. It is playing sounds. Here are the presets, and that's how you install the plugin in FL Studio. So now you know how the plugin works and how it sounds. If you found this video helpful and it saved you some time, please hit that like button to let us know that it helped. Also, please consider subscribing to the YouTube channel for more videos of free plugins, music samples, and software for music creators. And next, check out these other videos for more free music resources.